finale of Start Small Dream Big 2021.
I'm your host, Kevin.
And I am Chloe, zooming to you from my very own home.
And I'm on the moon. Or am I on a mountain?
It's amazing where technology can take us. And I heard our friends have been using it to reach out to people across the island.
Yes, Chloe. This year, more than 71,000 children from 1,050 preschools joined the Start Small, Dream Big movement and took part in many community projects. This year's theme, Stay Connected, Make a Difference, is about finding meaningful ways to keep in touch with the community despite the current COVID-19 situation.
Hi, everyone. I am Big.
And I'm Small. We're here to tell you about the small things we did
that made a big difference.
COVID-19 may have kept us apart, but it didn't stop us from sharing with those in need.
And by keeping our masks on, we could still go out and show appreciation to our hardworking community heroes.
Don't forget how we learned to look after plants and animals and how to take care of our environment through recycling and more.
Over at PCF Sparkle Tots Preschool, at Kumbangang Chai Chi Block 341, a plan was formed to reach out to the elderly.
Dream told us what all the children have been doing to connect with the elderly. And it really warms my heart.
So for this year, we decided to focus on intergenerational bonding for our SSDB project. We got into contact with Agency for Integrated Care, AIC, to link us with a senior care center. That was how we collaborated with PCF Sparkle Care at UNOS, Block 650.
The pandemic is troublesome. No freedom, must stay at home, no outings, less time spent with family who do not stay with me. Never meet friends for a long time.
When we were approached by our colleagues from Sparkle Talks with the idea about organizing a virtual visit, we were extremely excited about the opportunity for collaborations and intergenerations bonding. A virtual visit would create an excellent opportunity for some interactions between the children and seniors.
Hello, Grandpa and Grandma!
Today we'll be playing Fruits Bingo!
The Befriending Seniors, an educator's guide to promoting intergenerational ties, was developed by AIC and Community Chess to support preschools participating in SSDB. Seniors are more energized through interaction with the children. Similarly, for the children, these new social skills will help them better interact with a wider spectrum of people. Through SSDB, both generations have opportunity to foster positive values such as kindness, compassion, and empathy for each other.
I think it is important because we want to make them happy, not bored every single day.
I think everyone put in a lot of effort, like preparing the games. I'm very happy to see the children over the computer.
Speaking of connecting with others, the children from Little Atlas Preschool had a special Paralympics-based event where they learned how to understand people with disabilities better.
We went along with doing Paralympics for our Start Small, Dream Big project. This allowed them to discover their own identities and rediscover about other people who has abilities and disabilities. And from here, they learned that all of us are actually unique in our own ways.
When I have a question myself, I am happy to share with the children about overcoming difficulties to make this world a better place for everyone. I believe that each of us, no matter how different, will have a role to play in this society if given a chance.
So, with so some creativity, technology, and a little help from partner organizations, our preschools manage to connect with the community in meaningful ways.
Oh, how wonderful!
Okay, now it's time to hand things over to Start for a very special message.
We are now zooming from the Astana for a special message to our Start Small Dream Big participants. Please welcome the President of Singapore, Madam Halimah Yacob.
I am heartened to know that this year's Start Small Dream Big movement under President's Challenge has seen the highest participation rate despite this being another challenging year. This year's theme for SSDB, Stay Connected, Make a Difference, is especially important during this period as COVID-19 has affected many families and kept people, including families, physically apart. It is especially critical that everyone remains socially connected to stay emotionally and mentally resilient during these challenging COVID-19 times. I thank the teachers and children for remaining steadfast to the Start Small, Dream Big course during the pandemic. Many preschools have leveraged technology and continued to extend children's Start Small, Dream Big activities with the use of digital platforms such as remote visits, video chats, virtual charity events, and pre-recorded messages and performances. I would also like to encourage parents to continue playing their part alongside the teachers to help keep our children safe from COVID-19. I also thank our community partners for going beyond providing physical resources to our children. No one can do everything, but everyone can do something. I hope that even more preschools and children will join this meaningful movement and continue to make Singapore a caring and inclusive society.
Thank you, Madam President. Isn't it amazing what we can do with a little creativity and a lot of heart?
Uh-huh, but we couldn't have done it without the support of our Start Small, Dream Big partners.
Thank you.